sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Pretty picked over.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Dina, hey, help me up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Okay, I wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Needs juice. Okay. Yes.
Well done!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, it sometimes destroyed parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Made it. Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here. I wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, the At least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. But we should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
I've never seen one of these in action.
Oh, yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out. Sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed, can't we?
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
You wanna bail on this?
Your call. Wearing body armor.
Ah! Okay. That's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
If we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. I think we're done with this place.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
Ooh. That place was crazy. All right, let's find that gas. What went down here?
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Dude!
Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Got it! Nice one! On my way!
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right.